except here's Miss Joni Mitchell.
Morning, and the first thing that I heard was a song outside my window, and the traffic wrote the words. It came a ringing up like Christmas bells and wrapping up like pipes and drums. Oh, won't you stay? We'll put on the day and we'll wear it till the night comes. Woke up, it was a Chelsea morning. Thing that I saw was the sun through yellow curtains and a rainbow on my wall, the red, green, and gold to welcome you, crimson crystal beads to beckon. Oh, won't you stay? We'll put on the day. There's a sun show every second. Now the curtain opens on the portrait of today, and the streets are paved with passers-by, and pigeons fly, and papers lie, and we're heading to blow away. Woke up, it was a Chelsea morning, and the first thing that I knew, there was milk and toast and honey, and a bowl of oranges too, and the sun poured in like butterscotch, to all my senses. Oh, won't you stay? We'll put on the day and we'll talk in present tense. When the curtain closes and the rainbow runs away, I will bring you incense owls by night, by candlelight, by jewel light, if only you will stay.
So the chorus goes like this. Well, let me run through it. I'll give you a couple of times in the middle. Come on and love one another right now. Or roughly so, as soon as I find the chords. Try it with me. Come on, people, now. Smile on your brother. Everybody get together. Come on and love one another right now. Once more. The song's no good unless everybody sings on it.
is but a song we sing. Fear's the way we die. You can make the mountains ring, make the angels cry. Oh, the bird is on the wing, though we don't know. If you hear this song I sing, then you will understand. You hold the key to love and hate in your trembling hand. One key unlocks them both. Thank you.
and Ferris wheels, the dizzy dancing way you feel as every fairy tale comes real. Tears and fears and feeling proud to say I love you right out loud. Dreams and schemes and circus crowds, I've looked at life that way. They shake their heads, they say I've changed. Well, something's lost, but something's gained in living every day. I've looked at life from both sides now, from win and lose, and still somehow it's life's illusions.
About how we wrote this song. We've explained like every word, man, but there's always been one thing that we, no one ever explained the significance of the pickle. That's because the original story wasn't true. It really went like this. It was one day that I was going down a mountain road on my motorcycle, doing 150 miles an hour, playing my guitar. Bob was playing the bass in the sidecar. He was holding it outside, and he had a little wheel at the bottom of it. We had gone down the road playing all kinds of weird stuff. Finally, it was about 3 miles out of town that we hit the drain. The wheel of the bass got caught in the drain. Bass wheel stayed in the drain. Bob grasped the bass without realizing that he was seat belted in the sidecar. The result was that we both made a very sharp turn off the side of the road. We was going down a 500 foot cliff at 150 miles an hour sideways and 500 feet down at the same time. We looked around. We was looking for the fuzz. We knew that that was illegal. We didn't see one until we spotted one almost directly below us. There he was. Then we squashed him. We drove into town. Thank you. We drove into town at a screaming 175 miles an hour, singing the motorcycle song. We got into town, we drove up to the local deli. We got out of the bike. And there was a man standing outside with the biggest pickle you ever saw. But we knew that it wasn't a real pickle. And he was asking us weird questions and shoving the pickle in my face. And there was a cord hanging out of the pickle that went up his sleeve. We knew it was weird. It was about that time that the 4-foot sheriff with the 5-foot gun arrived. He walked over. He started writing us out a ticket for illegally going off the road and then landing on them like we did. He was pissed off. He took the pickle out of the man, out of the hand of the man. And he took the pickle and he threw it up in the air. And he took a 5-foot gun and he shot a 2-inch hole through the center of the pickle. He caught it in his hand in the back as it fell down. He proceeded to write out a 5-foot ticket, put the 5-foot ticket in a 2-inch hole inside the big pickle. Took the pickle with the ticket inside and shoved it in my jaw. It was at that moment. It was the moment that the pickle entered my mouth with the ticket inside that I knew that I didn't want a pickle. That's when we finished the song. I don't want a pickle. What are you clapping for? Man. We'll do it again. I don't want pickles. Just want to ride.